Okay friends, so today we are going to discuss on Kilpist India. Everybody must be thinking why we are concentrating much on Kilpist India. It's not like that. It's like I have got some request from a few of my subscribers that stock is going down on a lower circuits, consecutively like lower circuits. So when it will stop? Okay, so let's discuss on this Kilpist India technical charts here. Interesting information. Now, because everybody is so tensed, why it is hitting lower circuits? So that is the reason I have kept it as buy on dips, a question mark. Is it a buy on dips? Oh, is it? Is it a buy on dips? Okay, so let's check it out. Okay, so this is the weekly chart of Kilpist India, and there we have kept it very simple. 21 days, 10 days moving averages, crossovers, and volumes, super trend, parabolics are, that's it, and RSI. Yeah. So if you see, the RSI is going downwards, quantitative is downwards. Volumes are quite good. Yeah. The stock is going down with good volumes, I believe. Yeah. So let's see how it is going to pan out. Now the support zone for this script is basically 182 over here, where it gave the breakout. The other one is the earlier support which it had taken at 279, 260 levels. So if it comes to around 279 to 80 levels, you can buy and then hold it for a longer period of time frame. And eventually, if it comes to 180 levels again, you can buy and you can keep it for a long time frame. Okay, now basically, you know, this crossovers, if it merges on the downside, let's see how it works. The 21 day and the 10 day crossover, how it will work. Based on that, we can decide upon it. Even it can bounce back from these levels, it can bounce back from these moving averages. Yeah, so let's see how it pans out. Keep holding, my recommendation is keep holding this stock for a long term perspective with stop loss of 279 according to technicals. Next support is at 182, but trust me, I would not sell this because it has a good future. Management is very transparent and they're very aggressive. They have transformed the company into a single entity of diagnosis business, so they are going in the right direction. Let's see how it works. It is not doing well because of the COVID cases are going down. So people are assuming that obviously if the COVID cases are going down, then the testing will reduce drastically going forward. And even at this lower prices of the testing kits, how the company is managing their margins is a big question. So that we are going to check in the next quarterly numbers, which they are declaring on November 5th, I believe 3rd or 5th. And if they can manage the margins, it is a very good sign over a longer period of time frame. A company doing a sales of 12-15 crores annually suddenly does a sales quarterly of 50 crores. That makes sense to invest in. Now, this is the investment logic which we have discussed before. So this is the view. Kilpist India basically is going down because the corona cases in India are going down, and data is showing that corona cases have peaked out. So testing will reduce, revenues will reduce, so will profitability reduce. This is the current assumption which the market is considering now. Investors are considering and selling it. Okay, now my assumption is that although the corona cases are going down, first of all, let's see the quarterly numbers and the margins on the profits at this competitive price, at this lower prices also, let's see how the company maintains the margin. Now if the company has managed to maintain the profit margins at a lower price of testing kits, then eventually company will do better in the long term. Yeah, that's for sure. Okay, secondly, corona is not completely gone from our lives. It has been showing second wave in Europe, in other countries, which has been seen as more severe than before. Okay, so if the second wave comes in India with such huge population, it will be a game changer for the company. It is not good for humanity, but it is a game changer for the company because it is into a business of selling testing kits for checking coronavirus. Yeah. Thirdly, the company doing sales of 12 to 15 crore annually suddenly starts doing a business of 50 crore approximately on a quarterly basis, from annually to quarterly, that also 5 times the sales. Yeah, so this is superb, this is fantastic. Okay, that means they have got revenues, they have got a lot of revenues to explore new ideas in the same business, so they can venture out into some other, you know, new idea in the same business. So I'm expecting company to come out with new ideas to increase their business, which is expected sooner than later. So it is expected very soon something will come out from the company which will be very beneficial for the business as well as the investors. Yeah, so now the share prices will have wild swings on the downside and on the upside based on the news the company brings in. I have always recommended this script considering the business it is in, that is diagnosis. Yeah, business diagnosis, okay, is strong in the transparent management, which takes the right steps. Okay, for example, currently it is converting the company into a complete diagnosis company, which was announced just recently, and this is a very bold step taken by the management considering the profitability in the business and the business prospect they can have in the diagnosis industry. Okay, now for the low risk investors, profile investors should buy and hold only 100 shares and keep it for long term. Don't look at the screen every day, just hold, buy it and forget it for around 1 to 5 years. Yeah, you'll get good returns for sure. Okay, this company is just starting, it is just settling in into the new business. So let's see how it pans out, how the management takes the company over the long period of time frame. Now, high risk profile investors can take a bet on this company on every day for long term time frame. If you are very high risk and if you're confident on the company business and the management, then you can take good bet. That will be a risky bet, but you can take, because this is a small cap company, it has to compete with so many big cap companies, and currently it is not just the kids, it is into other business as well. So you need to understand the other businesses and the current scenario of the company and then put a bet on it. So if it is a bigger company, then we can obviously bet on it. But this is a small company, so it takes time for them to manage the business and grow. Yeah? And company has started a new journey into diagnosis totally with a new name to the company. Let's give some time to the management to deliver, prosper, and hope they deliver to their investors in the right way. This is what currently my assumption is. So let's hope and work out and see how it goes on. Okay, the $1 million question which every subscriber is asking on YouTube is, when the stock will bounce back? Can anyone time it to perfection? I don't believe anybody can time it to perfection. Okay, because prices behave on the demand supply. You never know how it is going to pan out in short term. But over long term, yes, people can predict the prices. Like it is going to go way higher from here. Yeah, that is a long term time frame based on the business it is into of diagnosis. Yeah, so it can bounce back after the quarterly numbers. This is an assumption based on the positive outcome of the quarterly numbers. If the management delivers a good numbers on the margin front of the profitability, because the corona testing kits are at a very low prices, then when it was launched they were at quite good prices and the profitability were quite good. Now we need to understand how they maintain the margins, okay, in the next quarterly numbers. So let's check it for the next quarterly numbers. Maybe on November 3rd or November 5th they're going to declare it. So let's hope for it and let's see how it works out. It can bounce back from their earlier support, that is technicals, from 270 to 280 levels. If not, then 180 levels, sure shot it is going to bounce back from that levels. Okay, so no need to panic, you know, no need to over leverage your positions. I mean, if you have 5000, put only 2000, then rest, keep 3000 as cash. Never invest your whole money at one go. If you do that, then obviously you'll panic because you don't have much money to invest more and your prices are going down, so your losses increases. So this is not the right way of investment. You buy in a staggered way. It is a circuit share. It hits upper circuits in a row, hits lower circuits in a row. So on a longer time frame, it should do extremely well. Okay. So if the company comes with the positive news announcements from the company, then on the business front, then it will obviously move higher. But let's wait off the company announcements and the quarterly numbers, the margins. And there was so many requests that the share is going down, down, down. And that is the reason I came up with this video. I hope I have covered and tried to make you understand how investment is all about and from which levels you can expect the bounce back. Okay. And this is just one more interesting script I felt for buying at a long-term perspective is Saregama, only 100 shares for low risk profile investors for 1 to 5 years time frame for good returns. Yeah, so it is going to do well. Even Saregama will do very well. It is a digital media. Yeah. So this is the understanding on Kilpist. I believe over longer time frame you don't have to panic, but over a shorter time frame it is going to give you very hard time. Suddenly it will go down multiple circuits, suddenly it comes up on multiple circuits. So don't try to time the market, don't try to time the share prices. Better buy few, hold for a longer time frame and enjoy the returns. That is what the concept of investing is all about. Okay friends, hope you like this video. If you have any comments, do let me know. And it was very nice to see the comments that we need a short-term view on Kilpist India, from where, which levels it is going to bounce back. So thanks for that, and that is the reason I put this video Thank you, friends. Yeah. Even on WhatsApp, you guys are asking what is the levels it is going to bounce back from. So that is the reason I just put a video on this. Yeah. Thank you, friends. Hope you like it. If you have any comments, put it in.